Hello, I'm Rock and you're watching Bobby.me. I think it is a specific project because it is a special from, I think, two reasons. One is the year 2013, which makes anniversary of Benjamin Britten as a composer. And second reason is that Latvian National Opera is producing a special opera for children. And this is one of the Benjamin Britten's, I think, mostly played operas. It is called Let's Make an Opera, The Little Sweep. And of course, since Riga has a very, very special and beautiful children choir, I think it is a specific work which can be done here. Of course, we do it in a Latvian language. I made already some pieces with children, but I must say that it is always a new challenge and always a new approach. You can never use the same recipe. It's always beginning from zero. But of course, a special situation with us is that this choir has a lot of experiences with concerts and also with the opera, so they are quite well trained. And they need very, very well specific directions to know what to do and not to be bored. Otherwise, they don't have fun with the rehearsals. And I think what is also very, very interesting with this opera, it is actually a classical rescue story. We help little Sammy, who was pushed into the chimney to clean it. This was usually done in the history, that small children were pushed into the chimneys to clean it. And he stuck in the chimney. He remained in the chimney and he couldn't get out. And a group of children who lived in the house helped him to get out and helped him to start a new and better life. So it's not opera which works with fantasy and with superficial power. It's an opera which works with humanity, which works with the help of friends. And I think this is a very, very specific approach, because the magic happens and the magic occurs here and now between us, not with the help of some specific witches or fairies.